And now, a guy won't exactly steal you blind, but he may leave you needing your glasses. Here's Harry Anderson.
Hi. New Yorkers, beware of pickpockets. They're rampant. In fact, I got this off a guy in the lobby. Nice, got a flap, box of raisins. Kidding, I ain't doing a pickpocket act, but I do need somebody up on stage to help me, and I don't want you to think I'm using my friend. I want a stranger up here, and there are some strange ones out there, boy. Roll this up, I'll throw it into the audience with startling velocity. Whoever gets it, come on up. Who's got it? Give her a hand, a big hand, come on. What's your name?
Evelyn.
Evelyn, I'm Harry, but then aren't we all really? Evelyn, you and I are going to do a card trick. Good one. Woohoo! Evelyn, pick a card, any card. Hold on to it. That ain't the trick. This is a different kind of card trick. This is not a trick where you pick a card. It's a trick where I pick a card that she knows. I pick, she knows. Pick and knows. Got it? Okay, now, the last time... Last time I was on the show, I explained the trick with the grappler, and a lot of folks wrote to me, and they said they went to the magic store, and they bought a grappler, and they tried the trick, and they didn't fool anybody. So tonight, I'm going to try a different approach. I'm going to explain how the trick works first, and then I'm going to fool you with it, even though you know already how it works. Then will you believe I know what I'm talking about? Yeah. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, now, the way it goes, you name a card. Any card in the deck, but not the ace of spades, that would be too easy. What card do you name?
Six of diamonds.
Six of diamonds. Would you like to change your mind?
No.
You don't have to.
All right, ten of hearts.
Want to change again? Oh, never mind, never mind. We'll do it with that. Hold on to that deck of cards. All right, here's the idea. We break it down into four parts. The first part is the put-off. Evelyn? Is that the name?
Yes.
Now, remember that till the very end of the trick, okay? Evelyn is expecting me to do a card trick. I have to get that off her mind. I have to kind of catch her off guard. The way I do that is by means of a device known as a fake-o-fist. Doesn't mean much by itself, but, and this is your big but, you throw in a common household item, like a newspaper here, except there. No, don't worry. Don't worry about the headline. This is tomorrow's paper. But do you get the idea here? You get the idea? You see, Evelyn thinks that I am totally occupied with the daily news when actually I am a free agent, okay? That's the put-off. Second step is the take-off. I gotta make a move on the card. Ooh, 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 ooh. I still need the put-off. Okay, I do this by means of a disguise. In this case, I assume the identity of a Four Seasons maitre d', okay? This way, the grabbing motion seems natural. Now, if she were in the audience, of course, we would have to use the, a more industrial strength approach. But it's no problem, that's the takeoff, okay. Now, here we come to the third step, and this is an important one. Your card was...
Ten of hearts.
Ten of hearts, okay. Yeah, now remember that till the end, too. Otherwise, the trick is obscure, you know, right at the end. Okay, ten of hearts. Show off. I have to produce that card somewhere surprising. Now, where is the last place that Evelyn is going to expect me to produce this card? Are you thinking the way I'm thinking? This is scientific. Look at this. You'll love this. Two steps. First, and then, look at that. We are talking climax here, folks, all right? This thing is great. It is guaranteed by the Underwear's Laboratory. It will grab anything, any... Oh, my God. Don't! Cut off its oxygen. Kids, maybe you shouldn't try this at home after all. But those are the first three steps. The fourth step is the killer, though, and that is lying. That's how you fool them. And that's what I've been doing since I came out, you see. I haven't been demonstrating a trick. I've been doing a trick. The nose is picked, so to speak, you see. You named what card?
Ten of hearts.
Ten of hearts. Open up that deck of cards. A drum roll, please. Quickly! Do you see a ten of hearts? Do you see a ten of hearts? No! And do you know why? Because it works! I love it! Give her a hand, a big hand! I said I was lying all the way through. I was lying when I said I wasn't doing a pickpocket act. Aren't you missing something? Huh? How about your suspenders? Huh? They're not yours? No, give her a hand anyway. Give her a hand.